We have seen that there are several several challenges with the target. The target need to be expressed on the membrane of the cells in order to be achieved by the antibody. On the other hand, the target need to be expressed in the tumor cells, but we don't need the expression in the normal cells, because if expressed in the normal cells, we are going to have on target off tumor toxicity. So the specificity of the target is going to be key in order to have a good target. So for example, Claudin 80.2 is an interesting target because it is a very highly selective expressed in normal gastric mucosa, but not in other normal tissue. And then it is overexpressed in tumor types such as gastric cancer, pancreatic cancer, and it is key, this highly selective expression. Regarding c-MET, I think that it is another good target because c-MET is also expressed in the membrane. It is a tyrosine kinases receptor. We know that c-MET have a very important role in cancer growth and also in EGFR targeted resistance therapy. So these characteristics are very important to me for a good target. And the B7H3 is another interesting target with multiple modalities of strategies trying to achieve this target, because B7H3 is expressed not only in normal in tumor tissue, but in tumor cells, but also in tumor microenvironment. And this protein has a key role in immune regulation. So both these characteristics will be important, probably also to combine new targeted drug targeting B7H3 with checkpoint inhibitors.